I produced a show called Ruben Sings Luther, which did really well for me. I don't think will ever be something that I'll stop doing because the music is so well, is so good.
And
people always want to hear Luther Vandross's songs sang well. And I think I do a good job of doing that as Ruben.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't normally ever be on stage with a sparkly jacket on. Like, I'm generally like a blazer kind of guy, but on that show, I get to be outside of myself.